What is up, people? I am back and bringing you some more Gears of War 4. And holy crap, I am literally no-lifing this game right now. I'm just sitting here, and every time I'm not recording, I'm just in a party with some friends.
So, you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
Look, this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you win this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now, you know that's not possible.
That's kind of funny.
But you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Lieutenant. Time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition. Led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you?
Okay, she's a bitch. I had to say that. All right.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Holy shit!
All units, fire at will!
Main house, go!
I think I get to start shooting now, so let's go.
Nice to see you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door. Shit. Guess we're dealing with this first.
Sniper up high!
This ain't the target. Shoot. I'm salty.
There you go!
It's dead!
Can y'all stop trying to blow me up every second? This is annoying as tickers, except faster. They have robotic tickers. I mean, that is the most messed up. At least I don't have any robotic wretches yet. Unless I think I'd be done, I'd be like, that's it.
I'm lawful citizens, identify.
I'm wondering how the frag grenade didn't kill him.
Yeah, we've been playing with him all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
What's upstairs?
Family heir. God damn it! More of them! More of them up here!
Unit reloading. Engagement targets acquired.
Come on, this way.
I really like the SMG.
Now which damn book is it?
Yeah, now these are my kind of family heirlooms.
You kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire. Let me get that.
Kinda feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
It belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucket heads out of my house. Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Ooh, mine.
Ooh, incineration. No, screw fags. Oh, shh. Alright, and ammo. Custom Lancer, though.
Got it!
That holds so much more ammo than the retro. I guess I'm using this.
Oh shit! This fence is through the wall!
Take him out!
Yep, just like the landing.
That's not done. Dad, what's the plan here?
Gotta get to my truck.
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time.
God damn it! I just tuned it up! All right, new plan! Take out that Kestrel!
Let's go!
Take it easy on the house!
Take out his engines!
What do you think I'm trying to do?
Hey! She's pulling out!
Is that it? Was she done?
I don't think so.
Oh, hell! More drop pods!
Help us! Help
us! Are you kidding me?
Potential lockdown target spotted.
Get off me.
Adele, hurry!
You are Adele.
Kestrel's back! Take cover!
You have nowhere left to run!
hell is she going?
Stop wrecking my goddamn house!
Your assistant is
apparently you have to put a lot of pressure on these engines before they finally give up.
Gotcha.
But weak spots top left.
Oh boy.
Top left and top right. Weak spot on that helicopter.
Shit.
So, Dad, the cog is still after us. Your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
That'll help him.
Okay. I did not know he would be there. You can rip heavy with and
so, Dad, the cog is still after us. Your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
I don't want to deal with that anymore, so I'm gonna do this.
Citizens, you are the enemy.
Burn, baby. Investigating hostile targets. They already know we're hostile.
Guys, this place is coming down.
Downstairs, go! Get to the cellar!
Wow.
Oh, that was close.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
You built an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow.
I mean, it came in handy, didn't it?
Why the hell did you build this?
For emergencies.
I'd say this counts.
Now, well, you could have finally fixed up the outside instead.
A lot of good that would have done now.
Guys, stop it. How about we talk about, well, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends?
As soon as we get out of here, we'll deal with that. Now, come on.
Follow the secret passage, all right.
With any luck, Jin will think we didn't make it out of the house.
You're still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. All right, looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
Definitely didn't lose him! Condor incoming!
Commencing reload. Keep hitting. One lock will do. Engine fire. Activate suppression.
I like how the robots will say what they're doing.
Retain all lawful
force. Come on, you stupid piece of shit. I know.
It's like they're modern day cops. I am reaching for my gun. I am going to pull the trigger.
Not advised. Defiance noted. Footage of your defiance has been logged.
Shut up!
Shields down! Okay, first off, you fired first. Antisocial, you fired it. Okay. It wouldn't let me in the door.
Get up!
Fired by Dell. Well, it's time for you to die.
All right, through the greenhouse.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate. I know.
Let me guess. Yep, enemies.
There's a dropship!
Shit, they're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes!
That's a Gears of War 3 reference. Because that's what Dom was building.
No more fun!
Reload initiated!
Another car! What the hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea! Got it!
And the whole trying to kill us thing seems counterintuitive. She's trying to find out where her people are. If she thinks we took them, why would she try to kill us? Seems like trying to capture us is so much more effective.
Just follow the path.
Oh no. We got a wind flare coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now.
No, the barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there.
I gotta get better at doing that.
All right, get inside.
Hey, help me with this. Ah, shit! Drop pod. Take cover.
EVP speaker activated.
Destroyed. Guardian's coming in.
Really? Okay, what else? It's like a random boomer just gonna come out of nowhere. Even though they're all dead, is he just gonna come out of nowhere? Try and kill us? Nope. You die.
It must have been hostile target.
Activate subversion. Not a dead
shepherd. Engage hostile target.
His shield is down.
Hostile contact acquired.
His shield is down, but shoot in the face, bro.
Hostile activity no longer valid.
It destroyed my wooden.
Hold tight, I'm on my way. Back in the fight.
Note to self: bullets destroy wood.
Attacking.
That's all of them.
First my tomatoes, now this.
Dad, this wind flare's not letting up. We gotta move.
No! We hunkered down here! Wait it out!
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold!
Are you sure about that?
It'll hold! Shit!
Condor, coming in!
We should have left the...
Time to go!
Little help here?
Dang, this thing is fucked up.
Wow.
Come on.
Yes, your Ranger hardware. Ranger hardware failure. Maintenance required.
What the hell?
This thing's giving me the goddamn creeps.
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online. Didn't help. Heads up! More DBs!
Oh, it's those things. Son of a...
Watch it! Get fiber!
I'm wired!
Shot!
I'm gonna stab that boy, but it wouldn't let me slide. Those things take a little too much ammo to kill. I'm sorry, but like 1.5 clips of actually hitting it to kill it. And then they're gonna use that thing as a common enemy. That's a little too much, man. Like if it wasn't a common If it wasn't a common enemy, I'd be alright, but we've literally run into four of them in the last five encounters, right? I mean, that's 80% of the fights we've been in so far have had one of those guardian things. I mean, it's just, why so much ammo for a common enemy? Especially since there are more enemies. I guess it's supposed to make it feel more overwhelming or anything, but...
This will work.
Let's go. Drop it. Drop him.
So how many of these bots does Jin have anyway?
Really want to know?
See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other. Looks like that.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us.
Oh, another shit ton of enemies. Good change of pace.
We're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Castro!
Another one?
Having fun, James?
Sure. Why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
And of course, there's gonna be more enemies, right? I can't just be done with this. Yep.
Guys! Trackers! Incoming!
Come here, you piece of crap. I'm just gonna dodge them all, I don't care. There's no point. Me wasting ammo on them.
Hey,
at least I wouldn't drop three frag grenades, so eh. It's helpful.
Dropship!
Drop them, I dare you. Oh, okay. Maybe not that close.
We got a heavy!
Shotgun, baby. Shotgun, baby. Okay, ow.
Get down! Castro!
You're attacking my patience!
Testing your patience. You've been trying to kill us. That's not even.
Got it.
All right, that definitely hurt it.
Got it.
Start firing? Yeah.
Shoot it down!
No, I was thinking about just letting it fly around and kill us. Come over here, thank you. Wait, do they really think I'm trying to just let it stay there?
Nice.
got it.
Kestrel's down.
I mean,
we gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine. There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Jin's got us surrounded! Now what?
Let's divide their fire! James, which side do you want?
We'll take right! Kate, Del, you take left!
We're on it!
Nice. We get the Guardian. Nice. Okay. There's a weak spot in the Guardian. You have to aim right for the middle. Near where, well, a head would be. I just got down by a hay barrel. That was the most overpowered weapon in the game. Because, I mean, it got me down one hit. That's stupid. Hey, barrel OP. Come here. Yeah, I don't know where you think you would go.
Gate's locked. See if there's a way to open it from your side.
Come on.
All right, stop it.
Oh, you move so much slower in this.
Pandor, incoming!
Just what I need.
Damn it! Gate won't open!
There! That should do it!
We're moving! Come on!
Tell this game's gonna be fun to go on insane. Really fun.
Reload commencing.
I was trying to move over here since it has more cover. Oh, it worked. Actually, cool. Shot him in the leg, good. Oh, is this guy not gonna aim back here? Oh, that's a pretty good spot if he doesn't aim over here. It might be because I got downed or something, but though.
Alright! Through the gate! We gotta get to that barn!
Hey, help me with this!
Okay, ow. I didn't know it'd be like that. Okay, gotta take it slower in this gears. I get it. Just timing. I just messed up the first time.
Sergeant! So you're surrounded, obviously. Things are on fire, and your home, well, it's destroyed. None of this gives me pleasure. But if you don't come out immediately, I can't be held responsible for what happens next to you or your son. Well?
Oh, is that a Boltok?
You old bastard! After them!
Your big escape plan, they're still on us.
Yeah, James, I noticed. Just drive.
What the hell is that?
All right.
James, overreaction. It's called a vulture. Sexy, right?
James, watch those fire bombs.
Oh, okay, this is fun. New controls, okay.
Up ahead, clear the way.
Fort Revolve!
The historical site? There's nothing there!
It's not what's there! It's what's underneath it!
Hang on!
James, careful! This bike's an antique!
Wait, you worried about the bike?
Hey! The vulture's back!
Watch it! It's trying to burn us out!
Damn it, interesting. Really interesting.
James, watch the trees!
What do you think I'm doing?
Oh, and now enemies are starting to spawn. That's fun. Probably an achievement to not hit anything, but, you know.
This thing can't take another landing like that!
Scroll the bike! I can't take another landing like that!
More firebombs! Watch it!
Ah, shit! Look out!
Yes!
All right.
Cannons engines!
What do you think I'm trying to do?
Bombing the mountain!
off! You've got to be kidding me!
All right, enough of this shit! We gotta ground that thing! Take out the engines!
We walk from here.
You think the swarms hold up in that fort?
I mean,
the what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because. Why?
Because the Cog dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Marcus.
Alright, well, I guess I gotta end it right here, but I'm on Act 3 already. Holy crap. I've only been playing for 2 hours. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed this. I am stretching right now, and I'll start the next part in a bit. Peace.
What's up, people? I'm not gonna force you to, but like, favorite, subscribe if you want to. But remember, if you don't,
I'm gonna fuck all y'all bitches.